Wagi ang Gilas Pilipinas sa kanilang pagsabak sa isang exhibition game kontra Ukraine nitong linggo ng umaga. Dito napahanga ng isa sa mga pinakabatang manlalaro ng kupunan ang head coach na si Chot Reyes. Ang detalye sa ulat ni Rafael Bandairel.
Matapos ang magkasunod na pagkatalo kontra Estonia at Finland, nakabawi ang Gilas Pilipinas sa kanilang ikatlong tune-up game laban sa under-20 squad ng Ukraine. Bida sa nasabing laro si Rising Star Renz Abanda ng 14 puntos sa 72-61 victory ng pambansang koponan. Matapos ang ipinamalas niyang bangis sa hard court, hindi pinalampas ni Gilas Pilipinas head coach Chot Reyes na bigyang papuri ang high-flying guard na tubong Santo Tomas La Union.
His upside is tremendous and he only needs to get to be able to defend the way that we want him to defend and to understand our offense as well. But as you can see, when he gets open, when he gets his opportunities, he's a scorer. He's a very explosive scorer. And I think that's very important for us.
Samantala, positibo man ang naging resulta ng laro, aminado si Reyes na may mga gusot pa sa sistema ng kupunan na pinapangako niya namang paplantsahin nila habang naghahanda para sa paparating na FIBA Basketball World Cup.
To be very honest, I was very pleased with how quickly we picked up the new things that we worked on yesterday in practice. But to be very honest, although we won this game, I still think that there were a lot of defensive lapses. And if I were to rate it, I think this is the worst game that we've played since the start. I know this is the game that we won, but I thought there was a lot more to be desired. But of course, we came in without our top 2-point guard, so it was kind of understandable.
Magpapatuloy ang pag-ikot ng Gilas sa Europa ngayong linggo. Nakatakdang tumulak ang koponan patungong Lithuania upang makatunggali ang number 8 ranked powerhouse. Rafael Bandairel, PTV Sports.